名曲誕生の陰にいつもバックシンガーがいた。
Singing background remains a, I suppose, a somewhat unheralded position, you know.
There's a power to these women that stand on stage with these guys.
It's a bit of a walk. That walk to the front is complicated.
Can you turn off the radio?
How could you logically not have a diva have her music on? I don't get that.
The rock and roll people like Bruce and Elton John and Stevie wanted to know who that girl singer was. My life has been all about trying to make a success of the gift that I had.
She was like the really hot one of the Icats. She was very hot, beautiful girl.
I don't set out to be the sex symbol.
But you post in Playboy.
My greatest pleasure is to stand back and let them do what they can do.
When you're a background singer, it is a springboard, but it can easily become a quicksand if that's not what you want to do.
There's no guarantees in entertainment.
I've got dreams.
Rough dreams.
I felt like if I just gave my heart to what I was doing, I would automatically be a star.
I've got dreams. It got so bad, I started cleaning houses. And I just looked up and said, okay, you're supposed to be singing. There's a whole world out there who wants to hear you sing.
They're in the game and they stayed in the game, and they're legends.
It is my honor to induct into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and about time to Miss Darlene Love.
彼女たちは歌に命と夢を吹き込むバックコーラスのディーバーたち。これはあなたに捧げる人生賛歌。